40 Ubisoft will change inappropriate character description in Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Bloggers keep coming up with new reasons to resent game developers and make them apologize. So, Twitter blogger Courtney Craven, reviewing new games in the field of the presence of functions for people with disabilities, found that the description of one of the game bosses in Assassin's Creed Valhalla uses unacceptable vocabulary. "We are talking about the boss Orphowine, who, according to the description from the developers, received terrible burns as a child and is now afraid that someone will see her disfigured face." In Craven's opinion, describing facial differences in that tone is completely unacceptable. Ubisoft has already responded to Craven, thanked her for the note, apologized for inadvertently forcing ableism, discrimination against people with disabilities, and promised to fix the text in an upcoming update. Assassin's Creed Valhalla was released yesterday on PC, Xbox One, Xbox Series and PlayStation 4, and will be released on PlayStation 5 tomorrow, November 12.